Good evening. I want to welcome you to the KCB Bank Fine Arts Auditorium for tonight's performances of the Small Ensembles and Jazz Band Concert. On behalf of Garden City Community College, we thank you for attending tonight and supporting our students and the musical programs. As a reminder, please silence your cell phones for the duration of the program. I would also like to remind you of the band and orchestra concert this Thursday night at 7 p.m. and the choir concert at 3 p.m. this Sunday right here at KCB Bank Fine Arts Auditorium. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. orchestra director here at Garden City Community College. I'm also a double bass player. So if anybody in the community is at all interested in learning any type of string instrument or even played string instrument in high school, hasn't touched one in a while, that's okay. Please come talk to me. Obviously, you can find my contact info. Both of these pieces are composed by a guy named Francois Rabbath. He is a bass player, pedagogue, teacher, still alive. He's in his 90s now and lives in Paris, France. But he's most notable, and the reason I chose two of his pieces is because he sort of was one of the people that propelled this instrument into being able to play solo. It was not really regarded as a solo instrument before about 1960, and Francois is one of those people who proposed that you can in fact play this instrument as a solo instrument. The second piece I'm going to play is entitled Pucha, and I think it's really going to work well here because it's actually composed, he composed it to imitate the sound of a sitar, which is an Indian instrument. We actually have a sitar player here in Garden City. CJ Johnson, I don't know if anybody knows, actually plays sitar. So I thought it would be really cool to play something inspired by sitar, and he can tell me all the things that are wrong with it later.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.